G'day, it's Lance and Larry here from Earth Cruiser. We just want to talk about a few of the new features of the 2014 Earth Cruiser. For this year are seat heaters in our lovely suspension leather bound seats with the, of course, I've got the Earth Cruiser logo on them. These seats make it very comfortable to drive. You're well centered in the steering wheel and of course you've got excellent vision. So, which is, it's kind of nice. Great for touring because you can see more. The other thing that we've really improved on is the center console. Might not sound really important, but storage has always been a struggle for this Fuso cab, and we've done a lot to improve that. Back here, we have either tablet or laptop storage pocket. So it's a sealed pocket. So most of us nowadays use a tablet or a laptop for navigation and keeping notes, etc. And you need to have somewhere to put it. And of course, it's pointless having it if you can't easily charge it. So inside our console, it's a big open space, as you can see, we have your standard 12 volt and USB chargers over here, which we can easily plug into cameras, phones, etc. Something else you want to be able to do, oh, and by the way, you can have your laptop in here, it's big enough, and again, it's just nice, you can put it away and nobody needs to know it's there. Cameras, we always like to travel with a nice camera when you've got an Earth Cruiser to see what's going on. That's not an accident, and an SLR camera will fit neatly in this pocket here. So it's easy to hand for the driver when they're stopped, obviously. And again, when you don't want it, there's plenty of room to store it and it can go away. Oh, and by the way, in here is also where your seat heater switches are. Nice and neat, out of the way. And of course, Earth Cruiser quality everywhere. Inside here we have a lockaway safe. Very, very handy for passports, perhaps a firearm. It could be in there, locked away, and no one would know it was there. And again, easy to reach. Not a big deal for some people, but for us that like to go hiking, really important that we've got somewhere to put a decent sized water bottle. Again, easy to hand. In an off-road situation, so it's not going to flog around and jump out. That's a really important feature for us. And standard with all Earth Cruisers, of course, is access to the cabin, or to the camper section, and back into the cabin, as you can see. You've got anything to add there, Larry?
Well, I think the quality of the Earth Cruiser is what's really outstanding. There's a lot of time taken to all the really fine details that most people won't notice, but to us it matters a lot, and we want everything underneath that you don't see to look as good as it does on the outside.
Absolutely, that's one of our rules. Well, for example, you wouldn't know it, but this entire cab has been disassembled at our workshop, dynamat, insulation put in all the appropriate places, then reassembled. The reversing camera, which is standard on all the Earth Cruisers, which happens to be an infrared version, of course, it looks standard, it looks factory, and that's exactly the way it should be. Okay, that's us for now, and thanks for your time.